shocking. What is? The thief? She's not the kind of person a samurai should associate with.
She's no ordinary thief. And he's no ordinary samurai. Ordinary or not, it's wrong.
My brother told me.
All my goods are useful.
Is that even possible?
Let's go, Kami.
Norio's here. No sign of any other monks, though.
Lord Sakai! Thank you. Again.
One last time.
Lord Sakai!
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Hochi and his followers came down from Cedar Temple to train healers in the village. Mongols kidnapped them.
They took nothing else?
Hochi went peacefully, so they spared the village.
Slaughter those who resist, reward submission. Khotun's favorite tactic.
He should not have gone along with them.
He gave himself up for the village.
The Mongols will be back. All he did was delay the end.
Then it's a good thing you and I are here. Any idea where they went?
They rode out past the tea fields.
Let's pick up their trail.
We can't let them harm the monks.
The Mongols will keep them alive for their medical skills.
I'm sure of nothing when it comes to the invaders. They came this way, past the tea fields.
Look for tracks.
Lord Sakai, I found something.
They went toward the swamp. Come. It sounds like you and Hochi have a history.
Hochi always complained that my brother was too eager to fight.
What kind of monk is Hochi?
There were people with a terrible illness in Sabo. Rotted their faces and limbs. Everyone avoided them except Hochi. He lived among them, treated their wounds.
Bravery takes many forms.
Hochi thinks warrior monks are driven by anger and hate. But when I swing my knife, I sacrifice the few to save the many. And I do it without hatred.
There they are.
Stay here, Norio. I don't want the monks to get caught in the middle.
Are you the samurai who rose from the dead?
Is Hochi with you?
Hochi? No. But one of us broke loose. The invaders chased after him. They'll be back any moment.
Road Sakai! Mongols up the road!
Norio? You're alive!
Stay back, all of you.
Oh.
Is anyone hurt?
We're all right, my lord.
Where is Hochi?
A different group took him. Norio. They knew Hochi's name. and they mentioned Cedar Temple.
Lord Sakai, why would they separate Hochi from the rest?
He's the most skilled healer. They might have plans for him.
He also likes to argue.
You think he angered them?
Knowing Hochi? Yes.
Don't jump to conclusions. First, we need to track him down.
Give me time to figure out where the Mongols took him.
I'll meet you at Akashima village. We'll find him, Norio.
That's my kage.